in the 5 minutes. It is now behind the telephone pole. It is now directly above, about, from my point of view, 2.5-3 inches above the transformer. Yeah, there's the roof of the complex, way over there. Well, not way over there, but right there. Floodlights out. Notice the pitch of the roof and then where that supposed star is. Okay, now it's moving sideways.